Well, you know, he was a tremendous battler, tremendous fighter, and we love him for that. And he stood up and stood up to president. That's why one of the reasons the Poor People's Campaign, we're standing up to Trump calling us to go back for Easter. We're saying we need nonviolent, non-cooperation. Do not go back on Easter. Do not go back to work. Instead, tell the White House and the Congress to go back and fix the bill and deal with the people that Jesus really cared about, the poor, the sick, the homeless, the children, the low-wage workers. That's what Jesus would be doing. We're going to have a major campaign around that. And now with Dr. Lowry passing, his spirit will be with us because he always stood up to power and said, do right by the least of these. And we must continue to do that. In his passing, we must rise up and remember all of those who have passed before us that didn't